Identity is complex. This mess within us is so intricate and complicated, unique, that the words we use to describe ourselves can often be too rigid and barely scratch the surface of accurately portraying who we are. Yet, through art, the necessity of trying to use inflexible words falls away, and it becomes easier to authentically portray our multiplex identities. Harry Styles' song, She, can be heard many different ways, but this dance focuses on the ways it relates to gender expression and identity. Please view this dance to She as an attempt to explain and explore the intricacies of people's layered identities.